Hello, in front of me I've got Motorola Moto E6i. In this video I'll show you how to remove and restore phone icon from the screen. In the beginning, make sure that your phone is in updrawer mode and then tap and hold on phone icon. Drag it to remove area and let it go. Enter updrawer and search for phone icon. Tap and hold on it and drag it back to screen. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please click like, comment and subscribe.